that old house on the hill? I must have seen it 100 times whenever I came downtown. I always wondered what was going on in there.
It looks spooky as hell, like there was a monster creeping around in it. Well, I was right. Great.
Avon was making monsters and Addison was part of it. He turned himself into the Hollow Man. Why? For what? But how they did it? It's got something to do with blood. Something to do with me, too. I'm gonna go in there and find out.
Don't forget to take care of yourself, too.
Well, heading out to the spooky-ass mansion, I guess. There has to be something there on how to get rid of this Hollow Man guy.
Been up there yet? In the house?
Not yet. Haven't been allowed.
I was. The Hollow Man speaks to you in there. Tells you things.
Gotcha!
Thank you.
It's the last house on the left. Seriously. I mean, seriously? Ugh. Okay, how do I get in? Awesome, a freaky, creepy explosion right where I wanted to go. That's super helpful, thank you. At least the rest of the house is still normal. Better look around. Going up! Okay, where's the lab we saw in that film reel?
That girl Claire says it's a security risk to use my recording equipment. I've used it for decades. All my experiments. Who does she think she is? If I could remember. Well, I have my dictaphone. Claire uses them, why can't I? Wayland sample, test one. We need a name for it. If that man, Elias, if he's right. Gateway sample, test one.
I've been waiting for someone just like you.
Is this a hospital bed? Why would he need one in here? Isn't this a kid's room? Oh God, I hate this. What's in that dollhouse? Looks like it's
casinos.
Dolls. What happened to the house? It's like it never got busted up.
Thank you.
I don't want you leaving the house today.
I need you here.
But you said after the butterfly, I...
Now, Amelia, you know how you always feel in the afternoons.
I want to see my friends. I don't want them to forget me.
If you're a good girl, you can see them tomorrow.
You said that yesterday.
That's Addison, isn't it? And that kid. You wouldn't let her leave. Why? Okay, that's new. But was that a memory? Do these things have memories in them? It must be nice to put all your bad memories somewhere else.
Butterfly.
No. No, I don't want it. I don't want to do it anymore.
We've been doing this for years now. I know that you're a good girl.
But it hurts. It makes me so sleepy.
You know how important this is. Don't you want to be well? Don't you want me to be well?
Yes.
What was he doing to her? Was she really sick? Was she his kid?
Ding!
There's those butterflies again. I guess he really likes them. He keep them all locked up.
I have a present for you. You've been very good this week. Remember when you showed me the butterfly in the greenhouse? I had it mounted for you. Isn't it pretty?
Ah! Amelia!
It's dead. You killed it. Why did you kill it?
really think she'd like that? This is what it used to look like before the Hollow Man.
Papa, I'm really cold. I can't feel my arms.
A little longer. Why isn't finished?
Papa, I can't keep my eyes open.
Stay awake, Camille. Amelia? Amelia! What am I supposed to do now?
He killed her! He wasn't even... He really thought he was helping her?
This is what did it, in the butterfly pendant. What he did to her, I can feel it. This is what can stop him.
Welcome, ladies and gents, welcome to Devil's YouTube channel, and I really hope that you enjoyed this video, and if you like, consider to let a thumbs up, it really helps this channel, and if you don't like, you consider to let a thumbs down. Either way, if you like or you don't like, you can always comment on the comment section and give your feedback, it's always helpful. I'm always trying to improve my videos and my YouTube channel, so any help will be well received. And if you want to see future content, consider to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Once again, it really helps the channel and really motivates me to go on. So once again, I will see you all on the next one, but until then, have a nice one.